Yuri, thank you for, saving Flynn.
You guys go on ahead first. I'll catch up. I'm not going to tell anyone.
Why?
Because I can understand why you tried to kill me back there. There's something you just want to protect, even if it means dirtying your own hands. You lose your senses in the heat of the moment and find yourself doing things you'd never imagine.
I know what I have done is unforgivable. It would have been easier if you'd blame me for this.
Don't flatter yourself. Don't think I'm here doing this for your own good. I'm not going to put the blame on you just so you can ease your conscience.
What should I do?
I have no intention of lecturing you about rights and wrongs. Go figure it out yourself. If you can't, go ask someone you can talk to about this. But not me. As Flynn's friend, I'm grateful for the loyalty you've shown towards him.
Yuri's not too fond of young Sodia, is he?
I can see where he's coming from, though. Everything about her feels hard as a rock. That's not exactly easy to like.
Ah, cut her some slack. Knights are all a little square. She has a stubborn nature that quick-to-act folks like you and Yuri don't. And that's a good thing.
Stubborn is good? You totally lost me there.
I figured I would. That's why we can't talk without getting on each other's nerves.
We'll destroy them in no time!
That was so easy!
Thank you. Vesperia is making smooth sailing!
But I'm not sure if I can see which way we're heading.
You mean it's like we're surrounded by fog on all sides?
I kind of like that, though. You never know what's going to happen next.
It's more like we lack a plan in the first place.
But that can be fun, too! We might run across an amazing treasure, or something even better!
You sure have a lot of enthusiasm for someone who gets startled so easily, Captain Carol.
I like being startled. What's the point of an adventure without surprises?
I like that. Okay, let's just keep moving forward as we have been, as a guild.